Actually, you've been good. I mean, like, I'm happy. You know, I wasn't expecting this one, but I think, you know, just working hard, it pays off, you know. So, like, I've been working hard a lot. You know, I've been, like, sacrificed a lot of things and here and there, and finally I made it. And then without two coaches, like Coach Rosemary and Jojo Yo, I don't think I would have made it this one. And also, like, waking up at 7 a.m. to practice with them, the coaches. Also, the coaches, they have, like, to have the other stuff to do, and they're coming here for me. And I would like to say thanks for the coaches.